Hello friends, my name is Professor M. S. Ross. I have authored more than 50 books, including the award-winning book Physiotherapy for Wounds in His Holiness the Lama in the Foreword. I'm basically a fitness freak. I'm an Indian Air Force veteran. Unfortunately, I was bedridden because of brain hemorrhage during the second wave of coronavirus in the year 2021. So I'm doing certain physiotherapy exercises to get back to normalcy. Here are the exercises, activities I'm doing to get back to normalcy. My right hand was paralyzed. I'm struggling very hard to get back to normalcy. And my right shoulder is problematic. So I'm doing these exercises so that I can work on the health issues. Sometimes I'm stammering because of brain hemorrhage. Sometimes I'm repeating the same thing. I have problem with the short-term memory, so I have several health issues, so I'm doing my best to get back to normalcy. I've been struggling for more than 10 months after the brain stroke. I'm rubbing the hands to create the friction and heat. My life is very challenging, full of health issues and financial challenges. I'm trying my level best to get back to normalcy with my willpower. It's very painful. I don't have sense to my right shoulder. It's a lump and there's tingling on my right shoulder. I'm pressing a ball to help flexibility to my fingers or to strengthen my fingers. There is swelling in my hands, on my right hand. I'm using a thinner because I have blood clotting. The message for this video is that never give up just because of brain hemorrhage. Fight to the finish and keep inspiring others. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel.